Hey guys, it's Connor from MoTechYo, and today I'll be showing you how to connect your PC to your new flat screen. All you need is a DVI cable, and it should come up with one, which plugs into your monitor, and all you got to do is connect it to the back of your TV. Then after that, on mine you would go to source on your remote and see where this PC at, and just hit select. And there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you comment, subscribe, and we'll catch you guys later.